this time, and we've lost our voices. We will do this one for you, and we've got a special prize for everyone. Hang on a minute.
Come on over there. You know what? I told you a bleeding start, I was in trouble, you over there.
We've got into
a few minutes right now.
Are you ready? We are the sisters now. We've got a style of our own. We are two tenders, we are two swells. To all you ladies, we raise our stroke cases. We've got a style of our own, yes. And wherever we'll roam, you can tell by our hats, we're a right pair of, and they call us the Sisters Malone. And we'll sing, and we'll dance, and you're jolly good company. By our face, you can trace, we are Spaniards from over the seas. And you boy realize, when we take our evening stroll, we were young, oh so young, about 2 years ago. So we are the Sisters Malone. We got a style of our own. We are two dandies, we are two swells. To all you ladies, we raise our stroke cases. We've got a style of our own, yes we have. And wherever we'll roam, you can tell by our fronts, we're a right pair of, and they call us the Sisters Malone.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic. Big round of applause for the Dolly Sisters.
We haven't quite finished. Because it's
now. There's a special prize draw tonight. Now, we did Cafe Clear the other night, and there was meals there.
This one here, I can't remember her name.
Anyway, what we've got.
Debbie won. Debbie and the rest.
Debbie Dipper has won a meal for four. Absolutely fantastic.
Come big on. Round of applause
big
for
round
Debbie.
Of applause. Debbie Dipper has won a meal for four. Absolutely
that
fantastic. Johnny's torn himself. Got four people and a week wonderfully. I mean, times are hard, they couldn't do too much, but you know. Go on, shut them in, roll it in, don't you worry about it. And there's something special in there to spice up the sex life as well. Go on, a bottle of Tabasco. Give a bottle of Tabasco. There we go.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, come on, let's hear it for the fabulous Dolly Sisters. Thank you, darling. Thank you. Oh, blimey, a meal for four. What did you get? Butties. What's on the butties? Is it anything exciting?
Spam or cheese.
Spam or cheese. Do you know, they do sandwiches just like this somewhere I went quite recently. Yeah. You'll be lucky there ain't any wee coleslaw on.
Right.
They won't have butter on, I know that much. They won't have butter on. Have you still got them shoved down your bra? You're being a real greedy cow now, aren't you? I mean, as if you haven't got enough already. You've got my share down there as it is. I'm only jealous. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you've seen him once tonight. You know he's fantastic. He's going to prove that once again with a song that's an absolute classic for him. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Welcome back onto the stage, Christian.
Give me information.
Oh well.
Information. Give me
you turn your back for a minute. And it's turned into one of them lap dancing bars down the new town. And how come you volunteered twice? It's all very well, your father trying to set you up with one of the Thomas Cook reps the other night. I think you got it all wrong, Dad. Have a chat after, all right? I'm only kidding, he's a very good sport. How about a round of applause for him? Absolutely fantastic sport. Brilliant, brilliant. Well, unfortunately, we're nearly at the end of this year's show from the drag artists. Absolutely fantastic. I'm going to bring them back on the stage one final time to do their finale song. However, before I do that, can I have a round of applause for some people who've been working during the week? It's not just gone on here. It went on at Cafe Clee the other night. They've been up at Casa Don Juan. These places have also raised a huge amount of money. So first of all, can we have a round of applause for all the staff at Cafe Clee? Round of applause for Philip and all the staff of Casa Don Juan. How about a round of applause for our fabulous bar staff over there working extra hard tonight because there's so many of you, Trevor and Paco and Mariana. And then we mustn't forget the people who go around with the buckets. There's been Marlene, there's been Jan, Linda's been going around with raffle tickets, Barbara's been tearing them up for me. And Les has been running backwards and forwards, and I think you've had at least 3 heart attacks, 2 canaries, and gave birth to 6 kittens this week, haven't you? Yes. Thank God you've got another week to get over it all. Yes. So give them all a round of applause. Every single one of them has been helping with the show. But I'm going to bring the cast of tonight's show back on the stage for you, and they'll give you their finale song. Let's hear it for Jonty, for Christian, and for Ian and Stuart, the Dolly Sisters. Come back on the stage, guys. Back you come, back you come. Where's Jonty? Jonty? Where is he? Come down for the final song. Come on, Jonty, down here.